I'm so sorry. I've been so unfair to you, and I apologize for making your life so difficult since you've returned to Genoa City.
Oh, thank you. We're going to be sisters.
Yeah. Group hug. Yeah.
Oh. Hello, viewers. Welcome back to my another video. Insanely Young and Restless Tuesday, April 18 update. Milton's back on the Young and the Restless, Jack's next move, and Diane's good news spoilers. The unexpected birth of the baby changes Daddy Nate's priorities. Elena's pregnancy changes everything. The Young and the Restless, Y and R, spoilers for Tuesday, April 18, suggest that Nikki Newman, Melody Thomas Scott, who will meet the extremely stylish Milton, Mo Rocca, at Society, will put on a charm offensive. In his final episode of Y and R as Milton, Mo Rocca showed his intense crush on the blonde bombshell back in 2014. The next time Milton meets with Nikki, he should be crushing hard. He might even help her out if she asks. While Michael Baldwin, Christian LeBlanc, provides updates on Jack Abbott's Peter Bergman phone conversation, Nikki also finds time to chastise him. Michael will admit that he's considering representing Diane Jenkins, Susan Walters, after Jack almost begs him to come to her aid. Nikki will berate Michael for abandoning Phyllis Summers, Michelle Stafford, and forbid him from providing Diane with any legal assistance. Michael could eventually think that the police are mistaken, of course. Michael can determine that if Diane is falsely accused of a crime, it won't be true justice for Phyllis since the truth must be revealed. Michael appears to be taking the case, which will be wonderful news for Diane. Jack will view this as a significant victory, since Michael is a superb lawyer who has a thorough understanding of the law. That will allow Jack to concentrate on whatever comes next in establishing Diane's innocence. However, when Jack comes to visit, Diane will start to lose faith in her and will finally encourage him to give up on her. Chance Chancellor Connor Floyd will continue his inquiry and run into a surprise in the interim. If Chance pursues a trail of hotel evidence, it may be related to the death of Jeremy Stark, James Hyde. Phyllis may be in over her head after using a pair of scissors to kill Jeremy. Although it was self-defense, it won't appear that way until Phyllis disposes of the body. Insanely Young and Restless spoilers. Unexpected baby changes Daddy Nate's priorities and Elena's pregnancy changes everything. The Young and the Restless, Y and R, spoilers hint that Nate Hastings, Scene Dominic, and Elena Dawson, Brittany Sarpilov, is about to explode, but may some shocking revelation change the course of their relationship. Nate and Elena got into a heated argument because of his betrayal of Chancellor Winters, as Y and R fans are aware. Even though they made an effort to restart their relationship, nothing has ever been the same between them. After Nate switched from a job in medicine to one in the competitive business world, Elena has seen certain changes in him that she doesn't like. It's obvious that Nate has become a vicious and power-hungry company leader. No matter how hard he tries to pretend he's still a decent person, this new Nate isn't the man Elena fell in love with. Yet, if Nate receives a reality check and a reason to behave differently, that nice man could return. Maybe Y and R writers could pull off a major shock that would convince Nate that he has to rearrange his priorities. We can't help but note how Elena has been included into Mariah Copeland and Tessa Porter's, Cameron Grimes and Kate Fairbanks, pregnancy plotline. Elena steps there to assist with the unique delivery in Tessa and Mariah's shared dream about a pregnant woman who gave birth at Crimson Lights. Tessa sought Elena's counsel on motherhood as well since she was feeling stressed, and Elena gave her some kind advice and helped her relax. The episode from April 14 gave Elena the opportunity to meet baby Aria Porter Copeland and hear Tessa thank her for her assistance prior to the delivery. Could that be a clue that Elena is going to have a kid of her own because she has been so involved in this other baby-related storyline? Due to his betrayal of Victoria Newman, Amelia Heinel, Elena and Nate's relationship seemed doomed to fail, but but an unexpected pregnancy might alter everything. It could be sufficient to persuade Nate to mature and see that life is about more than corporate power. It would be intriguing to see Nate deal with the pregnancy shock and struggle mightily to say his relationship with Elena. Nate may come to the conclusion that he cares less than he had assumed about his role as CEO of Newman Media. The responsibility of becoming a father can increase significantly, making Nate more driven than ever to be the greatest father he can be. Do you believe Elena's unexpected pregnancy will help her and Nate work things out? Will a baby bomb put a stop to this separation and give Nate motivation to fight for the future of his family? Stay back for further information on what this duo has in store for them, as the Young and the Restless spoilers indicate that Nate and Elena will sooner or later come to a love crossroads. Thanks for watching my video.